Hello, my dear children. This is your computer teacher. In computers, chapter 2, that is uses of computer, was going on. In this chapter, we have done some exercises, but some were left. So today we will continue. Let's get started. Now let's start. Tick the right answer. First question is, a computer is used to send and receive. What we send and receive using computer? Messages. So the right answer is messages.
Right answer.
Second question is, a computer is used to make dash in shops and malls. So what is made in shops and malls? They give you bills. So the right answer is bills.
Right answer.
Third question is, you can use the dash for entertainment and booking tickets. So, using what you book tickets? Using internet. So, the right answer is internet.
Right answer.
Okay. So, these are your tick the right answer. Now, let's start answer in one word. First question is, name a place where computers are used. Means, aisi kaun si jagah hai jahan computer use hote hain. So, you can write banks, schools, offices, homes. Okay, all answers are correct. I have given banks. Second question is, what can you do on a computer? Means, hum log computer pe kya kya kar sakte hain? So, we can play games, we can write letters, we can solve sums, we can watch movies and cartoons and listen to music. So, all these answers are correct. But I have given the answer, play games. Okay. Now the next question is, name a cartoon movie that you have seen on a computer. The answer is Tom and Jerry. Other movies are also right, like Spider-Man, Chota Bheem and other cartoon movies that you have seen on the computer, you can write. Okay. Now the fourth question is, where do we use computers for teaching and learning? So the teaching and learning is done in schools. So, the right answer is in schools. So, children, this you have to do in this way in your books. Okay. So, children, this much for today. I hope it is clear to you. Thank you. Bye-bye.